Tonight, Pinellas County detectives believe speed was a factor in the crash in the water off the Dunedin Causeway. This happened just before noon today. Investigators tell us that Jose Rivera Reyes was on a Sea-Doo when he crashed into the side of a 20-foot boat and suffered life-threatening injuries.